And it's Yankee Blitz with Real Desire and Better's Delight to start at the inside, then out to Horse Laughter, Hawaiian Cowboy in the center, along with I've Got Life and Life Sizzles. Klingon Hanover, Cardmaster Hanover, Peruvian Hanover complete the field. It's post time for the Pepsi North America Cup. The 2001 Pepsi North America Cup, 18th edition at the start. Here they come. And they're off and pacing with Peruvian Hanover leaving hard at the extreme outside. There goes Better's Delight, going to be up into the top duo. I've Got Life down the center. Real Desire plugs in neatly into the top trio. And Yankee Blitz takes in from fourth. Klingon Hanover far outside in fifth. Horse Laughter is sixth and moving into line. I've Got Life was taken in rein. Hawaiian Cowboy third to last. Then Cardmaster Hanover and Life Sizzles was tenth. Peruvian Hanover hit the front. Tracking along in second, Better's Delight and Real Desire is third and already up on the attack. This could be a very significant early move. Real Desire on the move, 25-2 the opener. Real Desire and Randy Waples set sail early for the lead. Peruvian Hanover back in second. Chasing on the outside is Klingon Hanover now third and Better's Delight. Lachance tips him up from fourth. Horse Laughter stalled on the outside from fifth. Yankee Blitz is sixth. Then it's back to Hawaiian Cowboy from seventh. Life Sizzles followed past the half by Cardmaster Hanover and I've Got Life. 53-3 the half and off stride. Klingon Hanover. Real Desire is on the lead. Peruvian Hanover is back in pocket position. Better's Delight goes on to challenge Real Desire on that final turn. Horse Laughter gaining again. Second over from fourth. Yankee Blitz following up in fifth. Hawaiian Cowboy sixth on the outside. Life Sizzles winding up from seventh. And then it's back on the inside to I've Got Life and Cardmaster Hanover at the top of the stretch. They're nose to nose. Better's Delight and Real Desire 122-1 into the stretch, and Better's Delight comes to a short lead and is opening up on this field. Better's Delight, Scott McEnany and John Grant and Michelle Lachance are headed for Cup 18 glory. What a sight. Long and powerful strides. Better's Delight, a resounding victory, 150 flat. Hawaiian Cowboy was second, Horse Laughter third,